Okay. My sound's mega low. Hello, Mother Shucker. I was checking if this game ran fine earlier, but it did, so I hope it runs fine streaming-wise. I just want to record this, but I have no space in my hard drive, so I'm just going to stream it. It's me, Colonel Cockless Cornwall. I know I said that second part wrong. Anyways. I've never seen anything from this game ever since it was released, so should be fun to see my first reaction to it. I love frictional games, you know. It's a corn joke, all. I see. Also, I'm a little sick, so I don't know if I sound weird. Charlie Slimesicle. Ah. Play a little bit of tutorial. I'm clipping into the bricks. Oh no. Also, I don't know what happened. I think the game just never mind. We're still back. Good. This is Amicia the Bunker. I have been meaning to play this game ever since it came out, because I like frictional games a lot, so... I haven't seen anything from this game. This is the first time I've ever seen them use weaponry, Lamal. So I wonder how they're gonna keep it scary with weapons. I played a little bit of the tutorial, but this is as far as I went last time, just to say, fuck it, I'm gonna play it. Not like I'm gonna sleep anytime soon, I have a day off tomorrow. Yeah. Is that a grenade? What the hell did you just throw, man? Oh, it's gas! World War One, war crimes.
Beat that roll, my friend. There you have it, huh?
Ah, fate's a bastard. I'm on patrol tonight, then. C'est la vie.
Help, I have brain damage. Just use a med kit. Oh, I have no bullets. Yeah, they're cool.
You out of here.
Get you back to safety. Just hold on to me.
Walking simulator, let's go. have a gun. Also, it's lagging really bad. Like, I can't get out of the note. Oh, come on. I don't know if it's, I'm probably gonna lower the graphics because it's on high. Can I get out of this? Thank you. What is eating my FPS? Holy shit. What in the fuck? Hey, it's back. Alright, I'm gonna lower the graphics. I don't know if that's it, but makes the slowdown to catch up if performance starts. Wait, what? Makes the game slow down to catch up if the performance starts to drop. And graphics, let's do medium. Because my computer is not the newest, so we'll just do static reflex. Auto detect settings, yeah, do that. Okay, you say I can run these all on high. I'm just gonna lower some of these down. It's just probably my CPU not being that good. Alright, let's hope that doesn't happen again.
Of July, 1700 hours. I'm in a state of agony. It cripples my body, captures my mind, bleeds my soul. This thing I've done, this thing. It is lunch in the mess hall currently. Oh, the thought of eating repulses me.
Hold down F to charge the pad, but be careful not to make too much noise. Oh, that thing makes a lot of noise. hype light. Chest cavity torn to shreds, everywhere crap skulls. Could have done this to him. Imagine eating food. Do I have to do that every time? Okay, no, it still stays on. Can I do that while moving? Yeah, I assume I could. What?
Is someone there? I am alone here. Oh, me. Thought I was the last one. Behind them. You want to escape. You need to blow it back open. There's dynamite in the arsenal. Ah, and a handle to trigger it somewhere in the excavation site. Get them, and you can make it out. Shit! That thing, it's coming for me. Here, take this. Finish me off, please. I want to die at the hands of a water soldier, not that monster.
All right.
There's ammo in the pantry. Get it. Do the job, please.
Shit. Okay. I'm gonna shoot this. All right, it's time to run. I didn't do anything. What did this do? locks on doors. Your hubris. When processing deceased soldiers, please check their reverse side for the ID tags for any messages or symbols. These are to be wiped clean before the tags are observed. You can save progress by lighting this lamp. I only can carry 6 things. Highly flammable for use in generators, or can be poured to empty bottles or on the ground. They're swarming every dead body, and they're even coming after the wounded. The vermin have no interest in flesh after it's burned. So a new policy must be instituted. The bodies of all deceased soldiers must be burned. Spoken to the father about this matter. This is not ideal, but it fills my soul with pain. But burning the dead seems to be the only way to stop the rats from coming, so the burn we must. Ultra kill checkpoint noise. Yeah. What the fuck is down here? Generator? Power generators by filling it with fuel and pulling a lever. Keep it on. Keep on at all times. The fuckers hate light. Watch with the stopwatch function can be synced with the generator and time to how much fuel is remaining. I'll put another fuel in. Thank you. fuel in here, so I just have these three. And I only have one shot, right? Yeah. All right. Oh, yeah. Code. 8, 8, 3, 2, 6. Something this way comes. Something wicked this way comes. What's this? A light. This should. Storage. Emergency lockdown. Prison. Communications. Mission storage. Locked. I have not seen another human for hours now. It might be less. In the hopes that there might be another, I'll leave this now so you do not have to waste any time. This is the only exit, the only way out of this hellhole of our own making. It was blown closed and needed to be blown up, blown open. Don't bother digging. Impossible. Blow it up. The dynamite is locked in the arsenal. The detonator handle is somewhere in the Roman tunnels, deeper in hell. I go now to try to retrieve them both. But I do not know if you exist. I pray for you. Please extend me the same courtesy. Arsenal. Emergency lockdown. Why the lights flickering? dread induced successfully. Yeah. Shit. There's a lock on this door. I'll keep that in mind. What is this? Is this a trap? Okay, it's fucking out there. I can't open this fucking door. I'm bleeding! Fucking hell. This stuff is just like the one time you play with Kexi in Resident Evil, except, you know, this is actually scary. It's not funny. Oh no, I didn't check the timer!
Oh.
Okay. Fuel is extremely flammable. Do not lighten any fires near the fuel. Do not fire any weapons near the fuel. For God's sakes, do not smoke your cigarettes there. Store it in only sturdy metal containers. Glass is far too easy to break. If it spills, wipe the area clean and immediately dispose of rags outside the bunker. Okay. That fuel burnt faster than I thought, and I have to be a lot faster at moving around than what I'm doing right now. So I'm right here. Yeah. I need to go to Arsenal Soldier Quarters. So I think the first thing I'm gonna do is try to go to Arsenal. Which, no, wait, that's not an emergency lockdown. I was in Hubert's room here, and the only place I saw an emergency, there's a wine cellar there. Medical storage, doctor's office. Mrs. Storage. I think I have to go to Soldier's Quarters first, because I saw an emergency lockdown lift up thing. And I'm gonna have to do that as fast as I can. Okay. So, compared to Soma, which is more story driven, this is more survival. Because there's already resources I have to mess with, which is pretty cool. Alright, we got like 10 minutes. So let's try not to waste too much time. I think I'm burning a lot of fuel from all these lights. So maybe I can turn off some lights. Gonna turn off some of these lights. I'm not going to. This way. Oh, what? Fucking hell, of course. The wheel's broken. Shit. When you turn the light of downstairs and then you run for your life. Mission storage is locked. I probably have to go to maintenance. Fucking hell. And I'm already about to run out of fucking time. All right. I have two fuel. I have two fuel. I think I'm gonna go back and recharge a generator because it's about to run out right now. That's fine, Biscuit. I'm just gonna keep playing this for a little bit. Tell me if you die, man. I'm probably gonna die. Was a dead end. Good night. Of course, I'm injured. don't know if I have to shoot it. No more bullets. A grenade, probably? Probably. I'll throw a grenade out the door, Lamau. I'll throw it right there. I don't think the grenade was it. Shooting it wasn't the play. Oh, it's right there. I don't know, I'm not gonna save because I wasted a grenade there. This is where I was. Get in there. Maybe. I don't have... I need to go back and grab the fucking grenade. What did I even gain? Just a pocket bag, and that's about it. Fuck. Shit. Thank you. Oh no. Oh fucking no. Hello. I'm kind of fucked. Okay, there's nothing back here. Fuck. Thank you. Oh, there's a fucking wheel. A2. What was it again? A3.
Of July. I do not know the time, but dusk has fallen and still, of course, no word. When I asked the sergeant, he shrugged, as if I was asking about when it might next rain. These fools around me, laughing, drinking, arguing. Do they know what I've done? Do they suspect it? I feel they must all be guilty of something. And yet, they laugh, drink, argue. God knows what I've done. I wonder if his judgment could be worse than my own.
Shut off the power in one section of the chain, and the subsequent areas will go off. The switch only turns off to be turned off under extreme orders. close to those things. Fuck, I have too much shit. I have to go back up. And the generator's dead. Thank you. for use when in need of aid. Signals with its primary language. Oh, it could be used as a distraction.
Ah! Don't scare me like that. I'm already pretty spooked as is. I'm gonna see what a gas grenade does to a rat. Because I feel like I can get rid of these rats. Did get rid of them. But that lingers for a while. Security's locked. Yeah, that lingers for a while. How much gas time do I have? Quite a bit. Yeah, this is the security breach DLC I'm playing right now. Cassie has a fucking gun.
Of July, night. My conscience compels me now, as it failed to compel me then. I must do something, even if it costs me my own life. I must do something lest I never sleep again. I must do something or risk greeting hell itself as a relief. I must do something. I go.
Back here. Among Us. have so much shit. I have a lot of fuel though. How much time do I have left? A little bit. I should probably head back. Oh, these are the switches. I need the power of the door or the power of the thing. I'll look at that later. Let's just go back. Just gonna put one gas thing in here. And I need to save the other one to deal with the rats. I'm gonna drop the grenade in here and I kind of want to keep the flare. I'm going to drop the bandage here.
Of July, mid-afternoon. Joubert needs a scout for tonight. Routine patrol. Out to the communication wires and back. It'll be cloudy. Good cover. Easiest patrol possible. Sergeant wants me or Augustin to go. He still suspects one of us might have been with the mutineers. But I won't be going. How can I be so sure? Well, Augustin has agreed to a friendly game of chance to determine which of us it will be. And using an old sleight of hand trick, there's no way I'll lose. No, Augustin doesn't have a chance because I'll ensure he doesn't. Me? A scoundrel? Perhaps. But when he returns and I remind him of the time he pissed in my flask, or the mysterious lice that appeared in my bunk, or the incident with that barmaid. Well,
I'm not listening to all that.
In those cases, and he'll laugh in this one. 8th of July, near midnight. Shelling again somewhere along the line. Them firing at us. I'm sure we will fire at them again soon. I hope Augustin's having a simply marvelous time out there. Can't wait to tell him what I did. 9th of July, time unknown. It must be just before dawn. When the shelling stopped, I woke. The sudden silence always does that. Augustin's bunk is empty. I went looking for him. He wasn't in the mess, nor being seen by Dr. Jasinski, nor lurking out for a final smoke. Dax was on patrol. I asked him. He said Augustin hasn't returned from the scout. He said the words like he was pronouncing Augustin's death. As if scouts don't come running back at all hours. As if it wasn't just a routine patrol. As if all hope was lost. Now the shelling is starting again. We'll try to sleep. 9th of July, morning. It has been hours now, and Augustin has not returned. His luck did not hold, and neither has mine. What could I have been thinking? If he is gone forever... But I do not want to write it, for fear writing it will make it real. I will continue to wait in my bunk until dusk. And if there is no sign of him, then... Then I do not know. The priest keeps staring at me, as if he can sense I have some unseen weight on me. I will not give him the satisfaction of a confession. It was nothing, a joke. I thought it was just a joke. I never thought. And therein lies my sin.
I need water. How do I light this? Wait, can I throw it at that? Oh shit, he's right there! No. What in the fuck is that thing? Okay. That thing was uglier than I fucking thought. Okay. Just, well, and that goes all three of my fucking shots. Let's test this. What if I throw this? So, I'm gonna assume it takes two shots to make the thing go away. I think. I'm not sure. Yeah, that exploded. I wish there's a way to disable these things. I have a lot of fuel. I'll just go back. Fuel is about to run out. Shut the fuck up. I know you're around here, okay? Monsters are immune to bullets? They are. So. Not much, just playing this. I don't know if I should use this. Yeah, I'll just use it. Just give myself more time. Actually, no, I'm just gonna do two. Thank you. hiding in the comment section.
Okay.
I have a bullet, right? Yeah, I have one bullet. We'll turn on the generator. Pretty good. Made a lot of dumb mistakes and I thought I was fucked, but I'm okay right now, I think. Honestly not sure. I found the monster. I mean, I made a noise, the monster came out, I shot it twice, it ran away. And I don't have a lot of bullets left. Oops, I mixed that up. It's the other way around. Gas mask. Okay. I'm assuming that's the whole point of the gas grenade, so I can sit in there. Does the gas mask take up an inventory? It does. Alright. I think I went to the mess hall. No way I did. There is an explosive barrel right there. I don't know how I'm gonna get in there. So I know these rats are still in here. I could use this. I just heard something near me. So let's see. So I'm standing in the hallway. I have to flip the switch. Go down there. Flip that switch. That switch. That switch. And that one. How do I distract it? That one's on. That's a flare. This one's on. There's one in this corner here. I don't know how to trip the wire though. Like this? How the fuck am I gonna get out of this? Fuck. Okay. I don't know if he's just exploring around now. Thank you.
exploring around.
Back to exploring the vents. Just to be very quiet. Also, there's no real reason for me to trigger that. This fuel here. I'm going to. Drop this. Take this. Please go back inside your hole. Please go back inside your fucking hole. Okay. 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 How many shots do I have? I have two. If the same theory works last time, it will scare him away. I have to make it back. All right. To distract it. That's the only way I can get out of this. Fuck. Okay. That's the only way I'm gonna get out of this. Maybe if I throw in this corner here. Gas mask on. Maybe? I'll keep the gas mask. I'll keep this meat. Alright. I have to find a way to unlock that room down there. So I didn't have to. The worst part is I didn't have to trigger that flare trap because there was no switch back there. Because I was following the damn photo here, and I thought there was a switch back there, but no, my eyes are stupid. There's a switch in the lock room, and there I went this way for no reason. I mean, I was gonna run out of fuel anyways, but still. So I have these switches switched on. Although, I don't know where this one is. I didn't see a switch there, unless it's being covered. I'll go back there. But anyways, let's go power this generator. And try this again. Sorry, got the one behind me. If I go, keep going this way, apparently there's one. I got this one already. I got this one already. Go back. Yeah, more backtracking, yeah. What's the dog doing in the basement? Yeah, what is the dog doing? I have to power the switch in here, which is straight ahead in that office I haven't gone into. Wait, I think I need a grenade. Cause the next power switch is in here and I can't open it. I need a key. The only way to do it is in there. And I... Can I shoot this? Shit. Oh, he's right there. Oh, I'm fucking dead. Hey, what's up? Where am I? Okay. Well, I mean, he gave me a second chance to shoot him. I guess it's fair. I just can't see shit. So I'm gonna bring a grenade this time. I'm assuming it saves from like how the checkpoint was. Yeah, it did. Anyways, let's bring a grenade. I feel like I'm gonna need to blow up a door. What the fuck? I thought the generator was on. There we go. Yeah, no death run failed. The problem is, I don't know how I'm going to break that door down. I have to break the door down and survive. The only issue is, once I break it down, where the fuck am I gonna run? Alright, well, I'm gonna throw a grenade at it. Yeah, just turn up brightness when it gets dark. I only have a few places to run, so... I don't know if he's exploring that area. I'm gonna assume he is. I Alright, I'm gonna assume he's gone. I'm gonna keep it in a bunk in my barracks, in the barracks. Fucking hell. Oh, what was his fucking name? Sergeant Quint? Quint? Did I pick it up? I feel like if I picked it up, it would have been obvious. Oh, here it is. Alright, we got the key. Let's open the door. Oh, there's a lock on this one. Of course there's a lock on this door. I can do the classic shoot it and then hide in the wall. Well, let's try that. Thank you. Oh no. I don't know if I'm done down there. Take a look. What was that note I read? About the power system. tires.
To anyone left, the code is 2208.
Okay. What do you say?
8. The arsenal is locked. You need this code. 2208. To anyone left, the code is 2208.
I thought he said something else. Also, I am kind of fucked. Power's about to go out again. Let's go get that code real quick. Give me this.
Anyone left? The code is 2208. Please, I hope that you can hear me. I hope that you can forgive me. The arsenal code is 2208.
Okay. I think I should go to bed. Oh, fuck. I have to go back and get the code. Ah.